In a relatively short period of time, not only did we go from $8 billion in the hole, but as a result of this budget, we are $2 billion in the black. And our credit has been strengthened, our outlook is strong, and Ohio's winning. We're beating a lot of places. We're up 360,000 jobs collectively. You know, we didn't get loose, it wasn't party time. We've minded the store, we've given the taxpayers more of their money back, and yet we're making sure that no one, at least in how we feel here in this room tonight, that we want everyone to have a chance. We want everyone to be in a position of where they can live their God-given purpose. So budgets are not about numbers. Budgets are about hope and opportunity, and we've, I think, have delivered on that as best as we can. We have a long way to go, long road to go, but we are step by step, and each step seems to be a little bit bigger, restoring strength to Ohio, making Ohioans proud that they live here, giving an opportunity for people in other parts of the country to move here. It's good stuff. So I want to thank everyone. This tiny little bill,
okay?
Tiny little bill. Can't we narrow this stuff down to the future? People want simplicity, but we now have the budget of the state of Ohio firmly in place, and God bless you all. Thank you.